He's really just strumming down beats. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. Okay. And let's see, like on the E, I've got my open E. I'm really playing up to the fifth string. Go to E major 7. And I'm not really trying to get this again. It's like I mostly want these. Well, I'll keep the open E and I'll play up to the second string with E major 7. So instead of barring over here, I'm just fretting the E. Now this is A sus 4. Getting the bass note with the thumb here. If that's a real hassle for you, you could get So the strumming's mostly just straight downbeats, but you can get these like pickups on the upstroke. That's something Jerry does a lot, right? So instead of playing down, 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 he plays. He gets the upbeat before the downbeat. So you can do that here too. Watch when we get to the A. See? So that's instead of down, 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 it becomes up, down, up. Favoring the low strings, the bass sounding strings.
And there's just a song comes crying like the wind through all the broken dreams and vanished years.